It's time in the 60,000-seater Moi International Sports Centre, Kasarani. It's the final match of the KPL Top 8 Knockout Tournament. It has had its share of drama, its share of very good action, and its share of controversies as well. As for the semi-finals, and then edging out Sonny Sugar as well into the finals. Gor Mahia, on the other hand, humiliating Tusker home and away. And Tusker having beaten Rangers in the first match. Later on, the Gor Mahia versus FC Leopards match, not played, but FC Leopards do not advance at that stage, and Gor Mahia going into the final. A quick interception as Ulinzi still powering towards goal, looking for someone to shoot. This is Steven Ochola, who passes it onto the right side. Ochomo has got a good pace on the side, goes for a shot. They actually win it. The flag has stayed down, and it's Ramazani versus the goalkeeper. He's rounded the goalkeeper, Sarukuma, and then cleared by James Muninga Munandi. In the form of his life, and Sarukuma in the box and executing the cross. The clearance is not yet done, but Ulinzi calming it down in the box. Oh, here it is again, Ivan Anguyo. Well, he tried to control the ball at that time. And there's one thing about it to be Anthony Torito, who's given the responsibility versus Frederick Onyango. In the box, it's a left-hand swinger, parried off by Frederick Onyango.
Well, well taken set piece here by Kevin Amwai, but really, this man has kept Gor Mahia into this game. Jeremy playing like a real captain for the side.
Big throw in by Kevin Amwai, and the header again just tipped over the bar. As it came in, but that header by Kokoyo then almost threatening to come back as a drop ball. And Frederick Onyango, quick to notice that, I think his fingers, Jacob.
Well, I'm wondering at this time the tie is still on.
Lovely shot coming in from Lance Cobra. Anthony Devlin, as it is at the moment, and go for the penalty shootout. Although there's always that little chance that something else could happen here.
He risked a red card. There it is, coming off his line here. He knows that should he have gone with his hands, then that would be a red card directly and an indirect free kick for a direct free kick for Goma here. But he does well to use his head.
And anybody could take it. Gor Mahia have two players up front. Ramazani on the right foot, and this one just goes inches wide. He missed it himself, Jacob.
Well, Jackton Odhiambo well beaten there, but well, he had the cover.
Come in. Moses Odhiambo loves it in. And this one just coming off the line after Rama Salim had headed it. I think it's been accepted for a goal. It's 1-0 and it's Rama Salim.
to blame themselves. There was no whistle, there was no flag up. They should have played to the whistle here. They relaxed a bit and the two women taking advantage of that. And I will tell you clearly, from this second goal, it looks like the championship or the top eight final is for Gor Mahia to lose here.